Hey, what is going on? It's your boy Sketch, aka The Artist, coming to you live in the living color, actually doing a Maximal Skills video and talking to you guys about one of my most favorite illustrations of all time. Today we're going to be talking about this awesome African comic book character I actually created. Growing up in the late 80s and early 90s, comics was one of my favorite things in life. And this illustration was actually inspired by an older comic book series called The Nine Rings of Wu-Tang. Back in the day, the Wu-Tang Clan, for those of you that don't know, it was one of the most phenomenal rap groups ever. And the beautiful thing about that was they were so big, they had their own video games and they had their own comic books and cartoons. And this illustration was actually influenced by that. This is something that I normally don't do, but I wanted to talk to you because it's more of an ethnic feel to it. Something that's a little bit different, but very popular. And this is also a part of a service that I call Customized Phone Canvas Boards, which basically means whatever you can dream of can be placed on this awesome canvas boards. They are very clean and cut, and shipping is also available. So if you would like to know more, please don't be a stranger. Check that on the links below. Like, share on my favorite page, and that's going to be it for this video. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. It's your boy Sketch the Artist saying back on the grind. Y'all be blessed. Deuces.